अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ ग्रेड वन। प्लीज़ ओपन दिस बुक, रीड नाउ। रीडिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन एंड लैंग्वेज स्किल्स। ओपन पेज नाउ, नंबर 46 ऑफ लेसन जॉर्ज एंड द एको। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वर्क इन नोटबुक, आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ शॉर्ट रिव्यू ऑफ दिस लेसन। व्हाट इज़ द नेम ऑफ दिस बॉय? हिज नेम इज़ जॉर्ज। George was playing in the forest. He cried out, he called out, ho, 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 ho. Ho, ho was the first word that was repeated in the forest. George knew nothing about echo. George knew nothing of the echo. What is an echo? He was much surprised and was thinking and shouted, who are you? The voice also said, who are you? This boy again shouted, you are a silly boy. So the voice also said, you are a silly boy. George became very excited and he shouted many angry words. George was thinking that there was an other boy who was hiding in the forest. So he tried to find him, but he failed. When he came back to home, he told his mother about this bad boy. His mother told him there was no bad boy. This was an echo. Echo always repeats the words you speak. Okay, students, now let's start question answers and work. Let's start work in notebook. First of all, prepare page CW, Tuesday, 15 December 2020. Our topic is George and the Echo. Exercise number 2, answer these questions. This is topic and this is subtopic. Question number 1, what was the name of the story? What was the name of the story? You will have to tell the name of story. The name of story is written here. This is topic. So you write here, George and the Echo. Answer is George and the Echo. Where was, now question number 2 is, where was George playing? You will have to tell the place. Where was George playing? You will have to tell the place. Where was George playing? This is place. You can tell this is forest. George was playing in the forest. You will take half answer from this question. George was playing. You will have to write place in the forest. What was the first word? Question number 3 is, what was the first word that was repeated? That was repeated. You can find answer. He called out, ho, 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 ho. So we can say, ho, ho was the first word. Ho, ho was the first word that was repeated. Okay, students, today, after listening this video, you will be able to write question number 1, 2 and 3. Question number 1, 2 and 3 in notebook of English literature. After doing this work, you will have to prepare page of literature like this way. Tuesday, 15 December 2020, our topic is dictation. These are dictation words. First word is K-N-E-W, new. Number 2 is N-O-T-H-I-N-G, nothing. Number 3 is F-A-I-L-E-D, failed. Number 4 is angry, A-N-G-R-Y, angry. Learn and write these dictation words. And you will have to learn these dictation words. After learning, you will have to write these words in notebook of literature. Okay, students, Today you will have to write these question answers in notebook of literature by yourself, and after learning dictation you will have to read 1 to 6 lines of reading, 1 2 3 4 5 6, 1 to 7 lines of reading, read line number 1 to 7 of lesson George and the Echo. Thank you so much.